Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate thing.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Sam, let's go.
All right, little brother, let's do it.
Jesus, Nathan, what?
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Check this out.
Small cave here.
It's a good old lookout tower.
Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
You know to do that.
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. This guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, little brother, let's do it.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Hey, Nathan, we're straying a bit here.
Oh, are we?
Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there.
Jesus, Nathan, watch it.
Secret cave, stairs.
Whoa!
This looks promising. Not gonna make that jump.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Hey, what about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Yeah, that could work.
Pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
I like it. It's pretty damn cool.
All right. Back in business.
Fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Thank you.
you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Ugh, look at that craftsmanship.
Hold
on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, well, head on back then.
There's a path down here.
Right behind you. Here I come.
Not this way.
Thanks, Joe.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop. Did no one find this?
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Here we go.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, come on, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it. Turn the symbols. Hello?
Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Got it.
Here we go again.
We got it.
see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12.
Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Deals.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
And our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other...
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Thank you. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. No, you do the honors. I insist, come on. Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
It's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Nathan! They gained on us! Oh, shit! Nathan!
Sam! Head straight to the island!
All right, come on, Nate.